especially for football fans here. Now, Obianim say it's time, say, you better call into the preview of all the weekend games, you know, especially the ones are a rebel my home coin. Ama, Yetimi, Eddie Abre, Yeti for near her phone. And see, it is all about the tactical board once again. And I think, say, for your viewers are more Adum TV on my join here, no. This will be the second time, show, no, live on Adum TV. And see, Obetimi, I share. Both our your Facebook, our Nhyira FM, and say your live so our Adum TV. This is the tactical board where you do a preview of the weekend games, you know, and the every year tier four and yeah, have for you zoom straight into action. Now, you start the tactical board and the preview show over the weekend. Rich, obviously, we are going to start your analysis, you know, from England. And only say because this midweek here, all Champions League games, you know, a lot of the big games now, over the weekend, Europe, near Bono, and eh, send your bear, things in a bit near resting enough now, or my team, about more games in the midweek because of the Champions League. And see, next Saturday, our North London, there is a West Ham against Chelsea, Newcastle, Ebbo Burnley, Southampton, Ebbo Brighton, and Hove Albion, Wolverhampton Wanderers. It's next year actually Liverpool, now Watford, our Vicarage Road, any team I friend of Manchester City, and so any best chance. So, and let's zoom straight into action. Debbie Ameka say, OTA any preview show, you must be informed about the league table, no? Because there is so much information, any understanding of the weekend prayer apps, no? Say, OTA say, baby, a team is in the dark. And what they will be looking for over the weekend. So you will be any no. After match day 14 in the English Premier League, Chelsea had a sold at top with 33. Only 1 point gap. And on the team, I found Manchester City in second place, 32. Liverpool, our 31. West Ham United, our 24. Arsenal, and Tottenham Hotspur, our 5th and 6th. And Manchester United, and so at 7th. For the purpose of this weekend, your preview that here, you know, you pay attention. Say Wolverhampton Wanderers at 8 with 21 points. Now, you're sharing so, and what's our then Watford are on Mutinathie to welcome to my friend Manchester City at 17th with 13 points. And so, this is how the EPL table, no, it look like going into the weekend games, you know, and very, very fascinating. Now, you must start saying, and then. Every Vicarage Road, Watford against Tima, your friend of Manchester City. Now, Rich, it is interesting for us to know, say, going into the game, the biggest player Watford for, Ayen Uhudede, Ayah Brantia of Free Nigeria. And he is what we have to look out for the next AFCON, Cameroon. Abantia, your friend Emmanuel Dennis. He's a super player, and he seems to be lightening the English Premier League from nowhere. Emmanuel Dennis is one key player, especially so obviously to Watford. Oh, the Vicarage Road. And then, NMA Brent Channel, Ewa Form Sano. Put him say in the last 6 games, in the English Premier League, a Brent friend Emmanuel Dennis actually 5 goals for team friend Watford. 5 in 6. In the English Premier League for Timmy Afeni Watford, and he's very, very key player. I was at Manchester City for no or money econo if you are visiting Watford or the Vicarage Road. This season, we have 13 matches in the English Premier League. Was overall 6 goals. And look, and yet just about the goal scoring, you know, was some 5 assists, accurately 11 chances. For Tima, your friend Watford, that is Abrantia friend Emmanuel Dennis for you. And Tima, your friend Manchester City, any Pep Guardiola must watch out for Sir Abrantia away if they are going to get anything away in the game. Now, Matisse Watford players, Lakers, sir. And the one coming in is about Omu new coach, Oriya friend Claudio Ranieri. And say, Utia and Sama players in the aircraft for Claudio Ranieri. Huna. I think, sir, it's very, very fascinating. For Oriya friend Tom Cleverley, I say, we are really growing into the Gaffer style of play and getting better every game. And I know, so what's this? I'm going to run everybody now. every game will be a team effort one for Ebo Biano. You could clearly see that players they are better or the children mono I say more and they are being more competitive and omu games you know and getting better every day. Now coming on there, you know ne experience in coaching and in the way even the colleagues or my coaches everywhere you know I am quite outstanding. Ori a fan of Colonel Ranieri. Only Pep Guardiola is here only once. Ewo, omu mienu, omu coaching career mu. Now guess what? The last time they meet and the only time they met no, was in December 2016. Tima a friend in Leicester City, then coached by Colonel Ranieri. Ese Tima a friend in Manchester City, coached by Pep Guardiola by 4-2. And for omu a. Omo enim this record no. The only time Pep Guardiola Essia Claudio Ranieri no was in December 2016 and Claudio Ranieri had the better of Ori Afeni Pep Guardiola beating him by 4-2. Ewo honum. Now Ori Afeni Pep Guardiola ahead of this game. Eddie some very very nice words be at to draw about Ori Afeni Claudio Ranieri. Asemana Pep Guardiola eka Pep say football has to be grateful to still live with important people like Claudio Ranieri. What he has done in his career is amazing. I admire this type of person. That is how Oriya Efene Pep Guardiola in some power orca and if Oriya Efene Claudio Ranieri. Now some of can open the top the best of China said, look, we are very, very privileged. Say, yeah, that's who will be Claudio Ranieri. Ewo football mua or that's so a coach and that's a social career any normal wa TV or you'll be a onono Pep Guardiola no open us and papa pay ye na open the kind of person or you're a friend of Claudio Ranieri a no now Pep per Claudio Ranieri as someone open us a mo Pep share league table now when he said this is a game he can lose because obviously I am very very tight at the top and any of the contenders you know, if you lose a game you know, say you are off. Senka, utie Pep in some Oka, in some Thomas Tuchel Eka, in some club Oka, they would want the league to be decided by games between Omumi and Omuho. And for me, that would have been a classical Premier League to watch. And see, Pep, I rally in Mantiano. The good news, and he said, Kevin De Bruyne on your COVID-19 no, is back. They say, we're testing negative, and we're training. And BBR there, they say, and we are because of the small size of Pep Guardiola team. No, once Obenya player be available, Biano, Obetimi, Edine Rem, and on the starting 11. No, but say Kevin De Bruyne, more Kevin De Bruyne, Mayo, the key player for Team FN Manchester City today, I have Brandy FN Bernardo Silva. In the last 7 games of Wabo in the English Premier League, no, was 4 goals for Team FN Manchester City, not just the goals. Ne performance overall, ne pressing, ne tackles, ne passes, ne assists, ne work rate on the pitch, you know. Emane the best player for Team IFN Manchester City. And this is how Ori Efeno, Claudio Ranieri, is setting up the team in a 4-1-4-1 formation. Now, after putting the goalkeeper and in a line of 4, how on the defense, you know. Baby, I'm Claudio Ranieri, is very, very difficult to play against. The way he set up the attacking machinery, no, he leaves only Amran Rosa in front of the back four, then bombard you with attack of players, omitting your pressing high up the pitch, starting from Emmanuel Dennis, Tom Clavery, Musa Sissoko, and Isao Pedro, now on the Abranti FN Joshua King, and anymore as the main striker for Tima Efeno Watford. And if you are supposed to arrange what for team no on the tactical border. What you see is a clear line of a 4-1-4-1 formation. That is how Oria, your friend Claudio Ranieri, I like myself over setting up the team no, and it is very, very, very good. He set up his team this way. Now, what's our formation way? Edema Watford NSA. About your friend Lonsa doesn't move on Bakra Emetra the center line. He's always in and around here. Now on Hova. Or this area for Team FN Watford. Then Obiano himself, Abraham TFN Musa Sissoko, throughout the life has been a defensive midfielder. Now, and then as the main box-to-box midfielder for Team FN Watford, The all year 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 and say, Sir Watford any born now, he joins Lossa to defend. Sir Watford was born now, he's very, very potent. Say obey to me, Aban and him. To give you some drive now, Watford in here, our Omo N50 Hono. Then obviously, obeying him there, Tom Cleverly, Ebetimae, he's very, very good, comfortable on the ball. The passes are very, very good. Say on your long way, Sosua, Obetimiabo, and he doesn't suffer to create chances for the inroads of other players. Omitimiba, this is the Watford team, and this is why Omo is very, very difficult to beat. Now, Omitimi, I say, Tima, your friend Manchester United, the way they did against United, no. Now, for real friend Pep Guardiola, he'll be welcoming in some players on the team. The last time he was fortunate, on my brand new friend Kawaka arrest here. But say, oh, boy, against a pacey Watford, you bring Kawaka back into your lineup. If you are expecting Kawaka to come back to the right back, now, real friend Joao Cancelo, I've been chasing Semko on the left back wall. With John Stones and Ruben Dias because of the pace, even though Abante Fane Emeric Laporte and Watono. Now, in FIFA, will be wondering Ikea Gundigan and Abante Fane Bernardo Silva. Then a start for Abante Fane Jack Gillis because he or a fully fit, he came into the game against Aston Villa. Then Kevin De Bruyne, after shaking off COVID, will play as the first number 9 with Raheem Sterling with the pace, you know, any and in the form. It is a obvious City. Obviously, City will always go with a 4-3-3 formation, you know, or park. So now let me say this at this time of my analysis, you know. Rich, BBC seems to say one of the top contenders of the Premier League ever dropping points this weekend. But minimum team crawl. Either Man City or Chelsea. Or Liverpool. BB Kachem said one of them ever drop points this weekend because the games no are very, very difficult games. But me,
but so we're games in India. I mean, who is a Chelsea Mumina?
Chelsea game, no,
you got Chelsea playing against West Ham. Your name is De Moyes, Nitima Washishe. And I'm a boy, my favorite stadium, London Stadium. Chelsea, go away. Chelsea, nonsense, why are you not that convincing? Chelsea in general, you're convincing. Now, where the other games are, Wolves about Liverpool. In fact, Liverpool team is good. I'm not sure the Wolves make me a show. Now, Man City in so-called Watford. I'm making me a show Watford. But Chelsea game in a thing.
Chelsea game in a thing on paper, no? And no quite a match Chelsea for any what they have to do to win that game, no? But Man City against Watford. Liverpool against Wolverhampton Wanderers. Bonifan a tricky game.
Okay.
And most of the time, you know, if contenders ever lose points, it is in the tricky games and not the ones on paper or minimum game netting. Say me out of the train, me instant, you know, out of the three teams now, BB Ketchum said, why we are never Baku ever drop points, you know. So me can say me you three teams, you know, games on Baba, many chances they need perfume. Between Man City and Liverpool, Baku, Ayala, so man, she here, Pano, man, very, very focused. They will drop points against our opponents. You know. Now, back, look, say, oh, but what for the now? You will not want the ball to get to the four men behind Joshua King. Because, say, what do and I'm very, very, very dangerous as a team. And I'm suspecting Pep Guardiola, say, the reason why he's playing and she say acquiring a star, he play a lot of ball playing players. Our pack, you know, so without a notable striker, and he say he will want to have the bonifier the ball retention. Boni kutai ebebre, we possess the ball, we pass the team out, and we will be able to find the spaces and score. The problem for Watford, and he say in a 4-1-4-1 formation, you know, because Abante Afeni Musa Sissoko will have to be doing more of the box to box. Following up play when they are on offensive and defending when they are on the defensive, you know. While we are not a bill game, we say Kim, it will be only left with Abante Afeni Losa as the main defensive midfielder for Team Afeni Watford. And Obiani said against Manchester City, Sir Wadri, elegant on the ball. Oh, Abante, your friend AKA Gundogan playing at the grade A. Now, on Bernardo Silva and Kevin De Bruyne. At Omoto former, only one defensive method that will never be enough for a team to defend against him, your friend Manchester City.
Okay.
I know Anamami who said, and we are now City forward, form rings around the only defensive method in a 1-4 team without Abraham Friend Sissoko and a bad recovery. Now, Ometimia finding the space for Raheem Sterling and Abraham. Your friend Jack Grealish to punish team, your friend Watford. I think, sir, for us and with our analysis, until the upset in the Babano, what we do mostly is to predict what we see on paper. And Rich, so we both game over and over again. Usher City quality, no? Usher baby, I'm with that our league log, no? So I think, sir, you always, always fancy team, your friend Manchester City, sir. I'm ever winning out the Vicarage Road in a very, very difficult game. A game they have to defend very, very well with the pacey nature of the attack of Team FN Watford. No, but I'll go for a City win on paper because that is how the game, no. Osha Uhuno. Now, Yanko to West Ham and Chelsea.
12:30.
The London Derby. Rich, it is very, very important to say this first. Put himself. In the last 7 away London derbies, no, Team FN Chelsea and Lucy game.
Okay. So, I need landing teams in Ebono. Chelsea Lucy here.
In the last 7. So, Chelsea go away in a London derby. They've not lost.
Okay.
And that is very, very important. Now, out of the 7 unbeaten, no, Chelsea keep 6 clean sheets. And see, it's not about them not losing, no. Born in Ponto, Martinini. And that is very, very important for Team FN Chelsea. 6 clean sheets, no more keeping, you know. Same 7 games, you know. They've only conceded 1 goal. Chelsea are very tight when it comes to North London derbies. And that is what Chelsea, every real game in him against Team your friend West Ham. But, me assure, sir, see, I won't compare to the league table, no. Say, you didn't carry 2 Ghana. So, we shall be a West Ham Dana. It tells you, sir, it is a team that is performing very, very well this season in the English Premier League. And, Obi Anywa, and so, we could share team in front of West Ham. Obi and Arete, we say, a team that you just have to appear and beat them. David Moyes has bought a very, very winsome team out of North London Hall in the shape of West Ham. The hear me there about David Moyes, and they say, he is playing this season in the Europa League. But he has been able to rotate the squad, no? So well, sir. You don't see fatigue in a West Ham team. And all you see the squad very, very well. And that is one respect I have for Abraham Ora, your friend David Moyes, going into this game. It's a tough opposition. No doubt about it. Now, Rich, I am it, they say, Abraham's your friend Mason Mount, I check it all the injury problems, you know? Now, he was Chelsea's man of the match. In our last game, our boy, a very, very difficult win against Watford. And say, Oshé, Abante FN, Messi Mounta. Now, Oshé, the touches in the game against Watford now. It tells you, say, gradually he is coming back to the form now. Emmanuel Winnie, the best player for Chelsea last season. And if Messi Mount get back to that equal form now, then he will be very, very crucial for Team FN Chelsea. In the way of my own, they said this season, Kianeke and Orea Fene Thomas Tuchel, they will want to win the league for Tima Efene Chelsea. Now, one player, a lot of attention, I want to show ahead of this game, I have run to Efene Kedzuma. Yaya Nya Kedzuma. Metieni interview me, and I say, he will want to beat Chelsea. And a journalist name said, why would you want to beat Chelsea? Is it because as I was called to settle with them? Also, no, it is because as a player for West Ham, he will want to beat any opposition BR, every face West Ham BR, and he doesn't see Chelsea say, or me a defend BR. Now, Rich, Abante Kezuma back into this game with a lot of form. In the month of November, about 3 games, as a center back, or share 1 goal. 5 area dual ones, 5 interceptions, 3 blocks, 15 clearance for Abraham FN Kezuma. And then whilst Chelsea, Echo North London, visiting West Ham, no, they will want to win a game, but one player they will have to bypass to win will be one of their own. in Avantia, your friend Kenzuma. Michael Antonio, dear. May I so say, and then you can ask him, who could share West Hammer? Who said, the main man you have to deal with, hey, Avantia, your friend Michael Antonio. That is the West Ham team. Yeah, pick it up on more edible realm as a more powerful 11. Now, the only situation at West Ham is a UTA, the pre-match press conference of Ura, your friend David Moyes. And he said, hey, on Cresswell, ah, and can game way or your fully fitter. Obiadu said, come on at the left back position. On your injury, while starting live training, and also may assess, you know, senior West Ham, a ball on my last game, on my change Ben Johnson from right back, and a man be ball left back. Now, Omudu Kufal ever ball right back because there was absence of Avantia friend Aaron Crasswano. Sapa Pepe and Yehwenim, and Obianim said Avantia, your friend Angelo Obona, Epra, into Ayaka Dawson, and their partner Kezuma with Fabianski in post. Then from there, no, it has been Suket, Avantia friend declared rice as the two holding midfielders for team friend West Ham, and Baby Omuwe Hupa. And it's our three very, very mobile players. So, yeah, Omubo behind Michael Antonio, Gerard Bowen, Pablo Fornals, and Abrantia, your friend Ben Rama. So tight for Tima, your friend West Ham. So, Suchet and Rice, give them the balance. These three players, give them the movement and the drive out of the offensive areas. Then, Michael Antonio, give them the presence in their box. And the hassle for every defender's via team by your friend West Ham, Ebe Siomu. So, there is Ora, your friend David Moyes, adding information. A typical 4-2-3-1 coach. No, my West Ham, Embraha. A typical 4-2-3-1 coach. Say, yes, I don't know. Say, I know, much say, our park. So, we are expecting some changes from Coban. Our Chelsea, a lineup. And we are so for every Chelsea fan, no, the biggest one, I have been to your friend, Reece James. And then Reece James Watono. He is fully fit and he will play in the game against West Ham. And that is a very, very good plus for team and your friend Chelsea. There's a situation with Andreas Christensen. Thomas Tuchel, I want to pay my press conference. Say, look, the fact that I am comfortable to come out in a pre-match press conference to talk about Christensen, I just said, Oni Abraham Tena Kasa, Oni Omu Entora Dakasa. What Chelsea want from Andreas Christensen? They said, Obes extending the contract, or extending the CCI. They don't want a situation where after there's uncertainty about Abrantia. No. And Abrantia didn't papa or any agent else who said, oh, you're playing time. And he wants to be playing every week in, every out. But son of us on open. But son and his community, they are tapping him upset and come on the contract in you and come on a free transfer. So there's a situation on Abrantia, your friend Andre Christensen, and we are because of that situation, you know, and in the lack of playing time, no. And now in the West Ham derby, now Omudine Rem alongside Thiago Silva, Antonio Rudiger with Marcos Alonso on left wing back because obviously Benchi will empire. Jorginho will come back into the Chelsea force, you know, and Obia who Chelsea without Jorginho against Watford. Chelsea without Jorginho, Rich, Omunye Tima ewo control back, see, and they will quickly want the professori back. In their midfield, Alonso, Ruby, Loftus-Cheek, Messi, Man, Kai Havertz, then Romelu Lukaku to start for Tima. Your friend Chelsea, and you said Chelsea at the end of the swap in a 3-4-3 park in the sun. This is how you are going to find Tima. Your friend Chelsea, very, very, very adaptive. Say the debut, Omoyan, Sapi Pepe, and the expert Chelsea, Eddie Bilrium, our park in the sun. Minim data with tactical board, no, S. Emma McQuire, my Mrs. Chelsea, Tim, no, our tactical board. So let me see if this time around a very good. So this is how Chelsea will play in a 3-4-3 our park, and so, and that is how we've seen Chelsea play debut along and team FN West Ham in almost 4-2-3-1 formation, you know, as you say, no, with the Bibia park, and so, where would the game be won or lost by both teams, you know? My only problem. For Tima, your friend West Ham NSA. Sir, what shall I bring to your friend Suchek? Any decline riser. The moment I move the ball from Omu box into the other box, no. What happens, NSA? I bring to your friend Suchek with the height and follow ball, trying to get something on it. The recovery of Suchek, because on your slow kaka, in getting back. To partner Abraham Tiafoe declare rice in the defensive midfield area. And yet they are not getting it right. And so, Unim Chelsea, the strength of the Chelsea team Hey, the two players now, Omubo in the pocket of a main striker, Romelu Lukaku. In this situation, you know, I'm talking about Mason Mount. Any advantage for the car have it. Me fear for West Ham NSA. Se soon check code nim. Na I also banner wa man tem. Na sir Chelsea. And who saw deficiency no in the West Ham team. Se what attack team a friend West Ham. In Pimpi, and I can declare as the holding me folder. Now when Timmy Amen and Juman Temudia. The rich, there is no way West Ham ever to survive it. 1, 2, 3 times. Of that same situation against this little Chelsea team, no, and that is one thing. Maybe I'm praying for David Moyes not to face on countless occasions in the game because OSRDR, Chelsea are going to punish them. But I'm not your friend, Suchek. One thing I may pray about him and I say, the height, you know, and you're very, very dangerous when they are set pieces. The last time I West Ham Asia go, or no, and I say go, no, and Momo against Brighton and Hope Albion, inside 1-1 draw, no, boy, no. A corner kick, he headed the ball into the net. And he said, West Ham, yeah, corner kick, free kicker. Christiansen, Thiago Silva, Antonio Rudiger must watch out for Brantia. Your friend, Suter, he's very, very tall, and Kedzuma, and I want him to deal with. And I'm sure, Christ, it is because of the height problem, West Ham, a KT Momo opponent, you know. That is why Oriya Fellow Thomas Tuchel is not going with Cesar Fiquetta, but all go with Abanti and Freddy Christensen or Nature Hono. Look how Kubo Obiache. If he gets the opportunity to start, he will want to make a statement.
Kazuma Zuben Huajuma.
That is where I was coming to. Kazuma loves our physical battle, no? Or you play the ball on the top from now, bar or fancy as a defender. But Romelu Lukaku is not just the bulky, blocking type of players is here. I think say he has improved, especially Tamoko Inter Milano. Sebon ever at his feet. And Tima, your friend, West Ham should watch out for Brantia, your friend Lukaku, if he's on list to start the game against Tima, your friend West Ham. Me, Debia Makase, yes, I have a lot of admiration for Mason Mount, but for me, the most dangerous player for Tima, your friend Chelsea, and Brantia, your friend Kaya Havertz. And in this game, may Tepino to win the man of the match against him, my friend West Ham. May every time goal scorer for Chelsea wouldn't be Lukaku, wouldn't be Mason Mount, but I'll go for Abraham and friend Kai Havertz in this game. He is so ice cold when he gets near into the box. Whether in a final pass, whether in a finishing, Abraham and friend Kai Havertz is always a player that you will fancy. Misu Emma Abraham and friend Ben Johnson, over or right back. And when your problem, oh, left back in on Creswell, and you two alcohol, and you do Kufa Alaba, you two alcohol. Who are you up against? The inform Abraham FN Rhys James at the right wing back for Tiva, your friend Chelsea. 80, he will be having his battle cut out for him in trying to keep away Abraham, your friend Rhys James, out the right hand side of Tima, your friend Chelsea. Then Kufala on board a lot of games in the Premier League this season. No, about most of the games in the Europa, no, will have to deal with Abraham, your friend Marcos Alonso. The threat for Tima, your friend West Ham, Mary Kanaka, and Misro, because Sir Obo Jorginho and Loftus Cheek. I think so sometimes I'm with an absent minded Kakra with only defensive duties, no. And if they are going to do that, then Rich, I'm telling you, Bowen, Ben Rama, Omobema team, my friend, West Ham, why you hoopa, especially when they are able to find spaces behind Tima, your friend Chelsea, Omu defensive area, Hono. And see, Jorginho, any love to cheek, they must stay close, and that is where Arantia, your friend Thiago Silva, sometimes, Obama with the leadership and any organization skills, you know, because anytime, Jorginho, any love to cheek, ever come on him to lose our space way for the three men now on board behind Abanti FN Antonio, Mikel Antonio, no. And Thiago Silva must order the players, no, to come back into those spaces. No, send them West Ham into me and find a lot of spaces to help them. Now, the final one, I am Mikel Antonio against Thiago Silva. Thiago Silva, Debia Makase, oh, your analysis, sir. You may talk about his age and how he can win physical battles any pace with the strikers, but though you know those vulnerabilities, he has been dealing with every situation very, very well. But up against Mikel Antonio, there, look, you will not want to fancy one on one a battle between Omumi and you, because say, happen 1, 2, 3 Obakasa Abrante friend with Carl Antonio, at least we'll get one shot on target that Edward Mendy will have to face and deal with. Look, Chelsea in himself game near a big game. And until they will have to go into the game with the right attitude. Second Chelsea, Elu sleep over the game, so and said that your game be a DBA there. And can West Ham will surprise them. But at this stage in the Premier League, Rich, Obian him the West Ham beating me here. And to Obian who are, or man, who crying? Emma West Ham, Eddie Sadi, and Yeno. And I think say, Chelsea is very much aware of the threat of this West Ham team.
Okay.
Very, very difficult. Obia will want to take the moments and the chances. But I think, say, I tip Chelsea. Say, I'm a slight favorite ahead of Tima. Your friend,
I'm a narrow win.
Yes.
And if the Chelsea, Besha, if it's me, 2-1, be another 1-0, be. But such as the power, like maybe a round of goals, because that 3-4 be there. This was something, I mean, they can score. Especially Mikel Antonio.
But also, such as a team, you know. Mm-hmm. Rich, sometimes they take charge of teams and it matches, we say. And when they are able to take charge of matches, we say, they can score you 2 even before you react. Okay. A close game, tactically, on any day. But Miss Hatcher's team, they are so unpredictable for me. Against Watford, game no more game because I think so at a point in time, they didn't know what to expect from a team of friend Watford. But they clearly know what to expect from a team of friend West Ham. And any man who said Chelsea will be much prepared with the right attitude to win this game.
All right.
Anyhow, it goes, you know. Our chip team have funny chances.
But young country at TFN here for say, Nyami Adam 12:30 and a Chelsea game in the Baba. And a live commentary, Baba.
Fantastic.
Yeah, live or Doom TV. And if you are sampling to 4-7, I won't cry. Yeah, live commentary, Nyami Adam 12:30. Yeah, Baba, minimum next game.
Our next game obviously will be the Liverpool game.
Okay. And the what's Liverpool?
Rich. Only Liverpool for now. I'm going to go to the town, so I'm going to turn the field over and turn
them.
So, you're the money panic here, ba, to Mufia, or Malino. And see, that is how Liverpool decided to introduce the game to Wolverhampton Wanderers and your fans. Now, there is this interesting balance. Ah, I know, and a bit disguised with the way I game in the back. But since our young club, about Liverpool, no, Rich. Omasha 502 goals in the Premier League alone. Since our jogging club ever Liverpool. Omasha 502 goals in the Premier League under Uri Efene jogging club. Aside that, this season, Liverpool has 43 goals in 14 Premier League games. 43. Team BN who has goals in Liverpool in the Premier League this season. What's that you're not talking about, Rich? Liverpool are the first team in the history of the Premier League. Say in 18 consecutive league games, almost 2 or more goals consecutively. 18 Liverpool answer crying your mutu consecutively. Every game be 2 or more goals, 2 or more goals. 18 games in a row. That is the Liverpool team of today. Goals, goals, goals. Liverpool. Now, you can't Liverpool no more goals now. You obviously know who is the leader of Sir goals. Any day you did describe Liverpool, no? Abansia, your friend Mohamed Salah, who has scored 14 goals in the English Premier League this season. The contrast in the NSA. Abansia friend Jose Sarr, hey, the goalkeeper for Wolverhampton Wanderers. Now, Rich, would you believe, say, the last 3 Premier League games are Wolverhampton Wanderers, Abono? Oma keep it clean sheet in kwa. And Liverpool is noted for goals, but in the Wolverhampton Wanderers in Oma last 3 games, Oma concede goal. Obiang Fabo and two Oma team. And probably one of the most informed defensive sides in the Premier League against the best attacking team in the Premier League. That is the perfect description for Wolverhampton Wanderers against Tima Yefele Liverpool. Sir, we show the way Wolverhampton Wanderers for the game now. Sir, we are a proponent of the English gamer. Anytime you watch Wolverhampton Wanderers, the question you ask yourself is, ah, my son, what about my parents? I don't want to win any games. Because they are playing very, very well. And it's I'm working perfectly just say, sir. I say, and I quote him, I say, we fight, we run, and we wanted this win. But this is the football. This is the Premier League. And our other supporters now say, in our last game, our boy, they did everything they were supposed to do. But still, over anti wonders for anti me and winning. Mekai Adama Traore, Bobby or Boko Boba, Panay, Nabone Pie, they just couldn't find the net. And I just say, sir, Kwa, and I will say, Wolverhampton Wanderers are playing very, very well. What is lacking in their team is for them to get the win. I ran to FN in Nelson Semedo. And so ahead of the Liverpool game, and so I can say, yeah, I find it very, very fascinating. I say, we have to be patient because we are doing a good job. We still got two results, but maybe we should win. We are trying our best, and for sure, we are going to give the fans a lot of happiness. Abranti FN in Nelson Semedo. And you will get the impression from the dressing room of Wolverhampton Wanderers when they say, they know they are playing well. They know they should be winning games, but they are not winning them. But it is just a matter of time. One day they will just pack and get back to winning ways. That is the Wolverhampton Wanderers team. Now, ahead of the game against Liverpool, Wolverhampton Wanderers when they say, oh, you came for Diogo Jota. But you did Diogo Jota, mamu, you know. We still have Abrante Efen Wao Jimenez, who the last time Amoba Hono, he was able to score this goal against you. And Timudie, you said you're still no more. And I will say, we are, Musa Baba says, another player. And from so, Wolverhampton Wanderers had remember Liverpool for say, look, you know, the way you're still no more, and it's going to be the same. Yeah, SSI Accra. This is the Wolverhampton Wanderers team. Yes, Petty said, Amudi Beshia team, my friend Liverpool. Maximiliano Kilman, Conor Cody, Ramon Seis, the African, also one player, be a year special, or Baba performing, or the AFCON. Then a midfield of 8 Nori, Nelson Semedo, then the two Portuguese midfielders in Ruben Neves, and João Moutinho. Then Enimoho, Adama Traoré on the right, the Korean, Hee Chan-won on the left, then Raul Jimenez. For Tima, your friend over Ante Wanderers. And see, you put this lineup, then you get a 3-4-3 formation from Tima, your friend over Ante Wanderers. And a place you have to keep an eye on, Ruben Neves, and João Moutinho. Very, very experienced. And Omabo game at this level, at your papa, you go to Team FN Liverpool, and we are not expecting any big changes. It is going to be the same Liverpool we've seen. Omo boy against him, my friend Everton. That is the same lineup I expect. We're friend jogging crop. And I think, sir, in Premier League, this is Liverpool best 11 for Omo team. No, and she quickly you arrange the Liverpool team in a 4-3-3 and a Alisson, Trent Alexander Arnold, Andy Robertson, Virgil van Dijk, Joel Matip, Fabinho, Jordan Henderson, Thiago Alcantara, then any more of Sadio Mane, Mohamed Salah, and a Diogo Jota. Now, Rich, the only place a mommy who say Liverpool is your favorite in this game is the midfield. No, whilst only Ruben Neves and João Moutinho, because these two players are about as wing backs, Nate Nori and Nelson Semedo, they play as wing backs. Fatima, your friend over Ante Wanderers. And as wing backs, their main duty, and yes, they should go inside and crowd and FIFA against Liverpool 3 men. No. Their main duty throughout the game is to stop Trent Alexander Arnold and Andy Robertson from say Omo Bombardi, na Omo Mamma. And if Robertson and Trent Alexander Arnold, let's me keep it, the left wing back and the right wing back of over Ante Wanderers now, it will be left with only two players to do the central midfield battle, no? But Liverpool will have three in Fabinho, Jordan Henderson, the captain, and Thiago Alcantara. And they will crowd team, your friend over Ante Wanderers, and you know, say, with the mechanical football now, Liverpool, Ebono, when they are able to do that, keep you away in the right areas, then get you crowded in the midfield. Liverpool, with their intensity, are unstoppable when they get into this mood. But say, the American can. Look, I have seen the Korean one play. Mehu Raul Jimenez ana obianim the abrante fan Adama Traore ebetim diama. The first question to Liverpool when they say obianim say and Robertson epen enim ko no problem but say oko anim bebre na say Adama Traore na da wachi a he has not been prolific this season and the form not performing in the last two seasons there but the threats are what as one of the fastest players in the Premier League I adi still. And that's what I want to know. And Andrew Robertson should be very, very careful. They will occur him now. Obeja Adama Traore, our nechi. Aside that, Raul Jimenez there, yes, because Joao Matepne, Virgil van Dijk should be able to deal with him. But yeah, who say even Van Dijk after the injury, no, or back, no, or near the first Van Dijk, nani yehuna, na or ye peerless, ah, or ye BBI, he gets it right, no. And then with a little bit of pace. Any movement, you can get the best out of Virgil van Dijk, any Joao Matip. So I'm keeping Abantia, your friend Raul Jimenez, to create problem for Liverpool on my center back panel. But obviously, Sir Liverpool, F1 trainer, look, Rich, in pimping your form, dear, a thing for you to say, sir, team me say over Hunter Wonders, everything you have stop you, Omo, with Kilman, Cody, any Roman size. I think say a mismatch for you to think say even one on one with Tomo Marken, they will be able to stop Salah, Mane, and the Abante FN Diogo Jota. So on paper you go for a win for Team FN Liverpool. Any idea there for you to predict? And the top three sides in the Premier League, no, are expected to have a very very tricky games. Tomo very very tricky games to play. May instant catch them say one of them will drop points. But on paper, if you play the game as a journalist and as a football analyst, yeah, you will tip them to win. So I'm tipping Team FN Liverpool with a more intensity, you know, to get the best out of Tima, your friend Wolverhampton Wanderers, our Malinu.
Yamo Manchester and Crystal Palace, Nikaka. Yamo Manchester.
Say Bayern any Dortmund here, there is no game again in Germany. There is no other game. That is the game. If we are seeing it now, we want to watch it. Now Dortmund for no I see am I ready? Bayern for no see oh, we know you are ready. But yeah, you're ready crying. And yeah, they say you're ready into this game, no? You're back as league leaders of the Bundesliga. Now, Rich, what is happening? Bayern have started season year. They started very, very shambolic. But along the season, they started picking up. Junior Nagelsmann Bayern now own so. But in kaka, and they were picking up. And say, your child Bundesliga table be a. Let's say Bayern at that top. Boniface said they are at their proper place. Because that is where Obianim said, always Bayern is supposed to be. But the gap between Omumienu is only 1 point. And NMA, the classic away, you know, are very, very unique and interesting to watch. This is the standings of the Bundesliga. After 13 games, Bayern our 31 points plus of 29 goals. Borussia Dortmund our 30 points plus of 14 goals. It's only 1 point, and I separate Bayern Munich and the team I find Borussia Dortmund. And the game, no, I also out the Signal Iduna Park, the home of Tima, you find Dortmund. Now, Rich, about your friend Ellen Haaland a prior now on both games, and Kofokra James said he was one of the reasons why Norway and Tima qualify for the World Cup because and Kofokra. The Norwegian team will be different. Now, this is the story. I'm not here to say I am the one who scores. Ojiadie Mubia on only the NSA Obeshe goes. What happened? We played for a long time. Obemu in the game against Wolfsburg. Yeah, substitution now Obemu na Obaya no Obeshe go. And he scored the third goal for Tima. Yeah, friend. Indeed, if he says he is born to score goals, Abanti FN Ellen Haaland is indeed born to score goals. But Bavarians, let's say, oh, look, Muo Ellen Halano Muo Huawei. Yeah, no, we are Bayern. We know say we are the custodians of German football. Sa fist away, and your fist away boy who cry. In fact, before the game, we want to remind Obia your place in German football. And in reminding you, see, I can see a all time league table in the Bundesliga. That is how it is going to stand. Now, Rich, look at the all time league table in the Bundesliga. All time since I started Bundesliga. Bayern say, I'm about 1,921 games. I'm winning 1,154 wins. And Omania, out of this, no, I'm 3,878 points in overall league table in the Bundesliga. Look at the numbers.
And another amount for refuse. Look, as a Bundesliga, no, as I have buying. Because player be a sorry, Borussia Dortmund, and the other teams will make my have Bayern. Because almost can't you know, no more Kofano. It has any time you had a Bundesliga,
it's always
Bayern. Even where you cry, you say, oh, then go here, pay a Obia point build up now. Just 1 point when they separate two more. I was thinking, yeah, a catchy game. But you ever come, no? What's it? Bayern for now, my game, and I simple more. Because I'm quality no compared to that of Borussia Dortmund. I said, so too huge.
But there's a situation for this, the Clasica. Situation in the say, obviously, Obian himself, aside Bayern, and Dortmund, I'm a rival, you know. And there is the rivalry between Robert Lewandowski and Abrantia Yefeno Ellen Haaland in terms of goal poachers, place or minimum goal share. There's no doubt about that. And we are not only going to watch a Bayern Dortmund game, we are also going to watch probably who is the best striker head to head, Robert Lewandowski and Abrantia Yefeno Ellen Haaland. Now, Rich, I think that it is wrong timing for Dortmund to draw in the argument of Ellen Haaland and the Abrantia Yefeno Robert Lewandowski. What is the idea? Now, see how you call Ballon d'Or. You call Ballon d'Or, no? You say Robert Lewandowski, the best striker in the world. People were expecting him to win the Ballon d'Or. You see what this second? You call Tom, I don't know, Eddie Ama Messi. Game next time, game bear. You throw him the classic and say, okay, say I'm passing on and I also call Jim Ballon d'Or now. On the Bobre in the biggest game against Timo, your friend of Dortmund in Germany. And Rich, you don't want to give Robert Lewandowski the classical platform to prove to the whole world, say, not indeed, oh, deserve it. Say, I want to see a man Ballon d'Or. And I say, not oh, deserve it. Say, I want to see a man Ballon d'Or. There's a situation, and I am best to pay attention. No?
Okay.
About the friend Joshua Kimmich and COVID-19 in the game we won't remember. Leon Goretzka also and called ball a 1-5 year with him and a hip injury game we won't remember. Mr. Sylvester, I am looking for anybody. I say, oh, in the absence of Kimmich, any Leon Goretzka and consumer to ball 1-5 year on also and a hamstring injury won't remember. And this is the Bayern team we are expecting.
And do it, Ayala. I say, players are more prepared now, even if you're first 11.
No problem. But
Jamal Musiala, Colentin Tolisso, I mean, fantastic move for this.
No problem at all. But Unim, the young woman say, so what about Bayern team now? Omo, a very, very good goalkeeper. Omo, what can I say? On the average, you know, they have a very, very good back line. But Bayern at full force, how much team the balance in Milan is dependent on Joshua Kimmich and Leon Goretzka. Both of those players, no, are missing from their Clasica. And Rich, you can't tell me, say, Jamal Musiala, Quentin Tolisso can play at the same level, at the same quality, say, Uwo Joshua Kimmich. Any Abrantia, your friend Leon Goretzka, or Park in this one. And I think he said, for reference, Junior Nagelsmann, that is where Nisuopa ever was. And we are talking about the balance of the team. And to Obeja Kinsley Coman, Leon Asani, Thomas Muller, Michael Lewandowski, Omoti Freebia, they are very, very dangerous. But what if they lose the ball and they are under attack, where would they find the balance to defend against this Dortmund team? Now, Rich, look at the Dortmund team. You may say so. It has been a fixture. They be a buying for the winning. It's the rival in the fixture and put a few. But I'm saying, sir, say, two players now buying Elusu and Fifi against Gobel, Thomas Munier, Rafael Guerrero, Matt Hummels, Manuel Akanji, then in fifth of Emre Can, Julian Blanche, who was the best player against Wolfsburg, Mahmoud Dawood, Marco Rose, behind two strikers, in Daniel Malin, and a brand new friend, Ellen Haaland, the game will be different. Game will be different in any way that you see it. And my suspicion, and I say, Rich, so what are the reason why they are going for a 4-3-3 for team FN Dortmund now? One way, why they are dropping Marco Reus and Fifi you are in a diamond shape of a moment for no. So now be about two strikers. Now the wing player no will be offered by Rafael Guerrero and Thomas Munier, and I say they know Bayern Munich are weak without Joshua Kimmich and Abantia FN Leon Goretzka, and they will want to dominate them by getting them crowded with Mahmoud Dawood, Emre Can, Julian Brandt, with Marco Rose dropping into the midfield to control. They know say against Bayern, if you are able to dominate Omo on Fifiwa, one vulnerability of the Bayern team, and say they keep a very, very high line as defense. Omo Promenimba, and Omo Tifrina, and when I say Omo Basa, Bayern T3 and Omo Ba, and you have something out of Upamecano and Abanti Efeno, Lucas Hernandez as Omo two center backs, you know, Omo Promenimba, Bayern in a typical defensive way, saying Omo defending, Omo say Omo Hala, you know, Pava. Alfonso Davis, they'll always be here. And so more passive strikers Mienu in Dolin any advantage for Ellen Haaland with Marco Reus, who can even play as a nuclear striker. Oh yeah, oh you say Obia Faway, Obia Faway. We want to say Marco Reus and Mumfifi now Orban and him Ababeshego. But obviously the threat for Bayern Munich will always be Omani Muhono. Leroy Sané is in the form of his life. Abraham Tefene Kingsley Coman, you can never discount him as a player. Thomas Muller could join a noom. Say, I'm far Ballon d'Or, I'm a Robert Lewandowski, and a free Necono. Or match rest on your Bayern, and it's out from this game. Robert Lewandowski is your best striker in the world. And again, we say, after losing out on the Ballon d'Or, he will want to make a statement to Real Signa, say, not oh, deserve it. Say, I will say, the Ballon d'Or, anymore. But no, yeah, Jane. The history of this fist study, on any day, you will say, sir, Bayern, Ama, the classic and I a one-way competition. And they will have to appear, though our signal Iduna, and still win against Tima, your friend Dortmund. But I think, sir, in recent history, sir, Ope, the classic, Bakwa, Bayern, Dortmund will fancy their chances, sir, this is the time to win. Because Bayern, a losing some key players be in the balance of a move 51. It will be this game. But and the answer for player Mr. Quentin Tolisone, Jamal Musiala, there is an opportunity for them to tell Omu coach and say, almost so any opportunity they will play. And see, on paper, I think say we will go for a Bayern Munich win. Just as Yehu over the years, you know, Bayern Munich are always stronger. They do have the quality, they have experience.
And of course, Robert Lewandowski will score. And not yet, then, Yemo game, you know, say one goal background, expect the guy to score.
Exactly.
Say more than one goal, and so, and a beba, expect Robert Lewandowski to score. Me Borussia Dortmund
here. And that is how we wrap up our the tactical board. And
sure,
as I said, we've done a lot of the preview shows, no. And see, yeah, say, especially Omo join here our Adum TV na ha. And the tactical board session, you see, now program no act so. And to me join here, we are going to do the preview analysis of the House of Folk and Swara game, no. Then we also look at Enra FIFA, every day Tomodiaba, our Ghana and South Africa. Omo enchenu asewana omo jiniti. This is where we take it off from the tactical board on Adum TV. But the show continues. The weekend edition of the Power Sports, you know, it was so on both in Shire FM and the Empire FM and on Facebook.
Okay, nti yenye. It was so our Shire 104.5. As I live, our Empire.